Whoever did this has another motive. They're targeting cops.
This shit's gonna go sideways fast.